Hundreds of police officers and specialist teams are being deployed across the country in preparation for planned mass pro-Palestinian protests this morning. Demonstrators are aiming to blockade city locations such as the Port of Melbourne, train stations and parts of various CBDs to disrupt economic flow across the country. They also plan to ambush sites not yet announced, all towards a huge global effort to end aggression in Gaza.